Thanks, John. I appreciate it. Ladies and gentlemen, the 45 Street Stuff, Don Geary for that win in the trophy match. Don, you helped out one of the toughest fires this year to be most consistent of Roger Brown. Your head was straight, hey, look in the mirror for 4 laps. I hope you don't do that for 4. A week ago, you finished 5th in the 100. Hopefully tonight you can pull off your first Ironman win, but tell us about that trophy match.
Well, it was amazing. The curve is stuck. It's handling good. And we hope it stays there for the long run like it is right now. I'd like to give a special thanks to my dad, Jack Geary. He's 76 years old. He drives out here from Arizona every time we race to set this up. And he's got the thing. He's the reason that things don't have to track the way. And I just really want to thank him. And also, Parts Authority, they're the best auto parts supplier around here. Please, anybody when you need parts, that's the place where you should be going. They're local, they've been here forever. I thank them very much along with Four Stock Brakes.
You're starting second row on side of the main. You have a tough test. One of the hardest positions to drop down on the bottom of your track. How are you going to do that unless you don't want to say, which is fine, in the main event?
I'm going to use my turn signal.
Probably making a right hand on my right.
I need to find Gallagher real quick with the slow-jomatic. I'm kidding.
Ladies and gentlemen, Don Geary, your 45 Street Stock Trophy Dash champion.